Look inside the eyes of a broke nigga. See the stress on his face, look at his heart. Ain't no love in the place. What's on his mind? Murder, money, and mayhem. If he don't see a dollar, somebody visiting Satan. He grabbed his gap from under the mattress. He cocked the bat, then grabbed his gloves and a mask. Then threw on his hat, looked in the mirror and said, times is hard. So hard that he got gray hair on his paws. Pause. In the ghetto, we destined to fall. That's why it's a must that we ball. That's why he on the corner lurking, waiting for a motherfucker to slip. Soon as he see the chance, he taking a risk. What should you do when this nigga snatch you out of your whip? Empty out your pockets, the snatch what's on your neck and your wrist. Nothing, cause when it get in your mouth, so speechless. Any false move, then your brain's on the cement. It gets gutter when niggas starving. Niggas will run inside your house, kill you on target. Heartless. This is way beyond a cold thriller. This the diary of a broke nigga.
Everybody lay down on the ground. Give me whatever you got right now. Everybody lay down on the floor. Give me whatever you got plus more.
When times is hard and I'm praying for change, my funds are slow. When I need some change, I'm
it's
been a whole month, he still ain't seen no paper. Nigga losing weight every time that he wake up. Plus, he tired of asking niggas for favors. Cause when they get mad, they throw it back in his face. That's foul, flagrant. This nigga been slaving in a spot all week, still ain't seen no paper. That's fucked up. They say don't bite the hand that feeds you. But if that hand don't feed you, where would that leave you? Now that the stress come, can't turn back the hands of time. Got him thinking back on what he should've done. First thing on his mind now, get a gun. Shit, you gotta eat, and you got a son and a daughter. Now that's two mouths to feed, and that money seem far like miles to reach. But it's right there, but it's brain clouded. Life on the wrong road, can't reroute it. Caught that nigga, and showed him what that heater do. If you don't feed your wolves will eat you. This is way beyond a cold thriller. This the diary of a broke nigga.
Everybody lay